Okay, and what else I want here? So this is how, you know, I'm just changing them on the fly. Okay, so I can even copy this and see how they work. Like, you know, I go to Firebug, get this element, right? This from, it's from here. I'll just, you know, copy from here. Okay, all I do is, like, you see here, copy HTML. I just copy HTML. I'll come here, and at the bottom here, I'll just paste it. So it got pasted over there. Alright, let's see another example here. Let's come back here, refresh, and you see here, it got copied. So that's how I can, you know, copy the styles to, or copy the markup to. Okay? Can't hear me? Now you can hear me, Taufik? You do not worry, maybe the screen share thing is eating up your bandwidth. But yeah, that is about, you know, copying something from a different, like, you know, it's not like, you know, you don't have to copy it, but yeah, it's an inspiration. Like, you want you go through websites, and if you found something like interesting and you want to put it on your website, yeah, you can definitely, you know, do that and change the markup. Like, if you really want to use it, you know, I'll tell you one thing about, you know, this thing. Do not copy styles in JavaScript. Copy content, you can copy the content. That's not a problem. Okay, you can copy the markup, but, you know, styling in JavaScript, because they work really hard for it. I mean, that's not a good idea to copy somebody's styles in JavaScript. But yeah, you can take inspiration. Always you can take inspiration from any website, but yeah, I don't recommend copying it. I'm just showing you guys how to do it, but it doesn't mean that you guys have to copy it. I don't encourage copying, actually. In fact, I don't copy. If there is something free, yeah, if this guy says, okay, hey guys, it's okay, you guys can use my code, you guys can use my styling, you guys can use my JavaScript, yeah, go ahead and, you know, use it. But if it doesn't specifically mention about it, do not do it. Okay, fine. So going forward, we'll see, you know, how can we use JavaScript and our Firebug together. Okay, so I won't be giving any example for JavaScript with Firebug today, but yeah, that's about CSS HTML with Firebug. Like, you know, I can do experiments. So if you really want, you know, even in our previous examples, whatever the previous examples, you just download it, put it in Firebug, manipulate and see, and just apply the styles, copy them in your actual files, and then see. That's how the whole thing works. It saves a lot of time for us, because instead of going there, see, for instance, if I want to have a padding of 20 pixels, okay, I go there and put a padding 20 pixels, but what if it doesn't look good? Gotta come back again, decrease it to 10 pixel, then again check it. What if it is less? You want something 15 now. So it's like, you know, redundancy. But instead, I can go ahead and do it on the fly in the browser, and just copy them and paste it in my file to see the styles reflecting. Any questions here? Yes? No? Great. Taufik here? Can you hear me? Yes? So yeah, I mean, in the class here, because, you know, I'm kind of, you know, really, really tired. I'm not keeping well, but yeah. But from tomorrow, yeah, we'll just have a full-fledged class. But as of now, like, I'm going to end this class here. So it's up to you guys. Like, you guys want to have the class power, or? So there's nothing much in this. Just download the files, use Firebug, whatever things I have just discussed. And then you guys got any question, you know, come back in tomorrow's class and just shoot them. What's your topic? You got something to say? Okay. Okay, fantastic. So, what I'm really saying is, I'm gonna end this class here, and I recommend you guys to download these files and play with Firebug style. I will be discussing the console and looping structures tomorrow. I will end. So also keep watching the space for an assignment, and even consider the Firebug as an assignment. So I would like you guys to manipulate the old files and see how Firebug can be useful to you. Alright, so this is what I've told. A while back. So that is it for today.